Place the body into a slight pitch forward. Focus on whole body integration and a ground force transfer from the feet to the hands to cause Arcus to move forward. This is not simply an arm exercise. Instead, it is about getting the entire body involved in the right amount to straighten the arms. Be sure to fully express the movement of the arms and shoulders so the joints are opening and articulating fully.